January 9th, and our neighbors lost the roof of their dry cow barn, and part of it's ended up over on our property. I'll show you guys that. Well, it didn't quite make it over this far. I hate high winds.